Click on your graphic to select it. You have two options for rotating. The first is to click and drag the rotational handle. The second is to use the object transformation keys.